Hey guys, it's VIP Gaming, and we're playing Ratchet Clank 2, and this is episode 7. So, as per usual, it's sadly going to be a short episode of 15 minutes or so. But, anyway, I did find another plat, another bolt thingy. Oh, it is there. But you just need to go over there, through this way here, and keep on going until you go to left, and then you'll be able to jump down on ladders, and you'll be able to get to it. But now we're going to be going to another planet, going back to this planet so we can, find Desert Riders, because now we've got the, I've not played this for a couple of days, grapple hook thing, I'll tell you in a second when I land, because we've got it in the Metropolis planet. It is the thing I've not got selected, which I will need. It's the swing shot. Swing shot. Won't be using that. So, and let's go. Basically, just need to go in there. Oh god, one sec. Not sure. One sec. I found that you just go up here, you'll see. You just come up here. If you complete the thing that I did in the previous episode, you'll be able to get a lift, and I think it's just through here. Maybe quite a few of those rat dog things. It's not the thing I needed, it's just the helipad thing. Here we go.
Hey, who let you in here? Get lost before I flatten your robot into a hubcap.
Touch him, and it's Plasma City!
Oh gosh, you didn't have to yell. Why did he have to yell?
Hey man.
I can't hear you. La 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 la. Only the little guy.
Sir, it is okay. We are your fellow desert riders.
Yours? So you understand my sensitivities?
Absolutely, sir. We just came here to race.
Well, you can borrow my bluebell, so long as you're gentle. She just made a few repairs.
Hang in there, my brother. Bluebell is in good hands.
And we use the electrolyzer to repair her. Let's see if I still got my skills from yesterday. Let's go back in. I spent way too much on this. Boom, like a boss. Right, here we go. Again. God, I can't. Tries to get. Right, try again. Since I've got another. Oh god, this is very bad. Thank you. set in like a boss. Ooh, that was good. So you don't have to get everyone, but you have to get quite a lot of them. I'll try it one more. Sorry for that. Oh god. The sound is gone. And I've won! By some shot. Quite a bit. 6 seconds, and so. Well, thanks for almost got another minute and a bit.
Great racing, buddy. Here, take this helmet so the guys know you're one of us.
Thank you, sir.
Uh-oh. Incoming message from the boss. Attention all Thugs for Less employees. First of all, whatever slug brain's been eating all the choochie bars in the break room, better quit stuffing his face. Around. Hey, turn those lights off. It's bad sanctuary. Next, our space rendezvous point has been moved to, and listen up, knuckleheads, the Felsen system in sector 12345. If you're no good with numbers, find a buddy to help you. Lastly, the company picnic is this Sunday. And don't forget to bring your own juice this time. Hey! I saw that, Cletus! You just earned yourself a writer!
Don't worry. The boss only yells because he loves us.
Yes, sir. I do feel his affection.
Did you see that broadcast?
Not really.
We should scope out that rendezvous point.
Yes, we might be getting some spray transmission.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. We've got a new Thug Rendezvous, and we can get some good stuff here. So watching for episode 8, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Great audience.